old Joe had me cooped up in a bamboo rat cage. There was nothing to eat except rats. So that's what I ate. After 2 weeks, I was down to my last rat. I let him live so I could eat his droppings. Called it jungle rice. Tasted fine. Now, by September, I was finally thin enough to slip between the bamboo bars of my cage. I strangled the guard with a rope made of braided rat tails and ran to safety.
Oh, thank God. Well, that's my ride to rehab.
To be continued.